my first deployed, it was right before Thanksgiving. And I got over there and was with a lot of people I didn't know and couldn't talk to my family and friends very often because our communications are always limited. And being over there, not knowing really what's going on yet the first time, is pretty scary. And it's especially difficult around the holidays, and especially around Christmas time, we have a lot of people that refuse to celebrate it because they said, I don't consider it a holiday if my family isn't here. So being in a situation like that with all these people, you start to get closer to one another, but it's still very difficult realizing that life is going on without you back home. The Adopt a Soldier program made a huge difference in everyone's lives over there. Receiving any kind of boxes, gifts, any kind of trinket, letters from home made a huge difference. It just lets you know that people still remember you, people still knew you existed, and you weren't totally forgotten.
Matt writes from the Sentinel, here with Ashleigh Davidson.
Hi, I'm Ashleigh Davidson. I'm a 2008 graduate from West Point. I am currently a captain in the U.S. Army. I'm stationed at Fort Drum with the 10th Sustainment Brigade, 10th Mountain Division. I'd just like to talk to you about the Adopt-a-Soldier program. It means a lot, all those little things, to the soldiers over there. We're often over there during the holidays without our families, without our friends, and oftentimes for up to a year with no contact with home or very little contact. It gets very difficult over there being away from family and friends, and we really appreciate knowing that people back here at home still remember us and are still hoping that we come home safe. So the Adopter Soldier program provides us with all those little things that we need in our everyday life and also reminds us that people back here really do care about us and we're still getting all the support we need from home.